Good evening, everyone. Almost. Let's try that again. Come on. Good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
Come on, I'm in my Argentina colors today. So I just want to welcome you all to our Silencewood 2022 winter concert. This is the first time in 11 years that I've been at Silas that we've had it at the PAC. So I want to apologize to anyone that's standing, but I also am going to take that apology back because it's amazing that so many people are here. So thank you all for coming out tonight. I'd like to take a moment to welcome and thank our central office administration that's here tonight, Dr. Centimore, Dr. D'Elia, Dr. Murphy. I also want to take a minute to thank Ms. Silvera, Ms. Pernard Brace, and Mr. Canella, our music teachers here at Silaswood. Before I turn it over to Ms. Silvera, your kids, our Silaswood superstars, this is an amazing group of boys and girls that make me laugh, make me smile every single day. They make me a better person, make me a better principal every day. I couldn't have asked for a better group of kids to go through the World Cup with. So thank you guys. And I hope you enjoy tonight. It's really, really special. We have a couple of surprises coming up, a really cool collaboration that's going to happen. So I'm going to pass it over to Ms. Silvera, and hope you guys enjoy.
Comfortable on stage, we are going to play Jingle Bells, a very familiar winter favorite. We've been using our Smart Music online music book, which has been helping us to learn how to read notes and play together as an ensemble in unison, which means that everyone is playing the same notes at the same time. We have our wonderful accompanist, Ms. Maiko Yasuda, with us this evening. So, delightful working with her. So here is Jingle Bells.
Sparkle, sparkling, we hope you enjoy.
Okay. All right, so for our final piece, we have a special collaboration with the Silaswood Chorus. We're going to end the evening on the second evening of Hanukkah with Hanukkah O Hanukkah.
While they're getting set up, I just want to say this is by far our biggest chorus group performing ever in the 11 years that I've been at Silas, so let's give them a round of applause. And the first time that we have an orchestra and choral collaboration, so thank you to Ms. Lavera, thank you to Ms. PB for all their hard work.
Thank you.
My lighting crew up top, can you light up my superstars on the risers?
I'm gold cue?
His gold cue does not bang. These do not bang.
Could we house up to half of that big other than this? Can we house that all?
You
can't
go to cue at all, no sliders.
There's no
sliders. Just do the lights. I just hit the kill switch to do that and just turned on all the lights. Should I just go back to that? Because nothing is happening.
Try to reload our...
Like, how should I feel?
All right, everyone, welcome again. Thank you for coming. My name is Alana Clark-Grace, and I'm the director of the Silent Woods Program. We are very excited to perform for you all.
Yeah,
I
hit the switch on that.
We're very happy to get to collaborate with the orchestra.
Yeah, I might have to turn the house lights on.
Like this. Find out what we're made of.
I'm just going to turn the board on and off again. Hopefully it takes care of it. Okay. And if it doesn't, hold it.
Is it already locked out?
No, because it's already locked.
Okay. Now she's trying to go over. Okay. So she's testing, is that?
Testing. That's
cool. Bring it up a little bit.
Thank you.
could you? I love when you're solving contests.
We have a couple of kids, it's their first concert tonight, and they just joined band this year, so if it's your first time performing, please stand up. Okay, now enough of me talking, I'm gonna hand it over to my friends to introduce our first pieces of music, and enjoy. Thank you for coming out tonight. Thank you.
first pieces will be from Premier Performance Book. First, we will play a warm-up that will get us used to our performance space. Next will be a round, which is when a song is played different times together and a chorale. Last will be Mozart's Twinkle Twinkle Little Star. If you don't know, Mozart was a child prodigy who wrote his first work at the end of the age 9 and performed blindfolded to entertain his guests. Enjoy.
Come on.
next piece is called Fanfare Supernova by Larry Clark. A supernova is a star that suddenly increases in brightness because of an explosion that ejects most of its mass. The piece opens with an explosive fanfare of a majestic tempo. This is a similar to Fanfare for the Common Man by Leonardo Conklin. The first section, followed by a faster, more joyous section where the main theme is started. The material is also alert to a echo at times and more marcato at others. Please enjoy Fanfare Supernova.
Thank you.
is Holiday Rock by Chris Bernudas. This piece has a melody of holiday songs with a rock beat. Please feel free to sing along with us as we play Holiday Rock. Enjoy.
Yeah, is that it? Are we done?